Welcome back to my channel. This is Marjorie Morgan and tonight is April 30, 2019. The time is 9:37 PM. So, pasensya na sa ating malaking ayan siya na breakout. So, ayan, another breakout. Pero aayusin natin yan. Dahil nga, pagka nakakalimutan ko guys, mag-ayos sa face ko, super sensitive ng ating skin. So, nakakalimutan ko minsan, kaya ayan nangyayari. But anyway, so tonight is we're going to talk about eyeshadow from the new eyeshadow palette from Ever Balena and the Paste Trio Ever Balena. Yung may, ano siya, yung may blush on, my highlighter, and my bronzer. So, I got that, guys. But anyway, if you wanna know why how I'm gonna do this eye look or eyeshadow looks, guys, from Ever Balena, and just keep on watching. So, now, guys, so here I got 4 pieces of ayan, the new eyeshadow palette. Ayan. From Ever Balena. Ito yung bago nila, guys. Ayan. And yan. So, I don't know if brand ba to or the same. So, I think it's safe. But anyway, so I got 4. And I'm going to show you the... Let's show you each na kanyang ano, guys. So, tatagayin lang muna natin. The price nito, guys, is 175 pesos each, di ba? And then, i-ano ko sa inyo ang mga swatch ko muna sa inyo ang kanyang mga shades. So, ito po ang kanyang kulay. Ayan, brown. And ito yung medyo shimmery. And dark, light brown pa din. Dark brown, same. Silver and more gray and darker gray. Ayan. So, tanggalin muna natin. And may maliit siyang mirror dito, guys. Ayan, maliit na mirror. So, but anyway, so iswatch muna natin. Ang kanyang name is Black Tea. Black Tea, Black Tie. Oh, dalawang ating Black Tie. So, tatlong shade lang ang meron ako, guys. Pasensya na. So, minimalist. So, itong black, guys? Black Tea, Black Tie, whatever. So, swatch muna natin ito. Ito yung dark brown niya. Pasensya na, may swatch backward guys kanina. Ayan, dark brown. Ayan. Para makita. So, dark brown. Maganda to pang bronzer. Pwede rin siya. So, ito yung shimmering natin na light pink. Ooh. Palaban din si Ever Balena. But you know what, guys? I like... Hindi naman ako sa nila na products, but I like Ever Balena better than BYS because na-try ko na yon, guys. Smart, mahal siya super, but hindi worth it ang kanyang price sa yon kasi super na disappoint ako nung time na bumili ako nung parang yung bago nilang labas, pero hindi siya maganda, hindi siya So, ayan, ito yung dark, but anyway, so, we're back. So, ito yung light, pa din siya, guys, brown, dark brown, and then, ito yung, and of course, we come with spoolie, ayan, may twist spoolie siya, but I'm not going to use that, because hindi ako marunong, guys, ng ganyan. And then, ito yung silver, shimmering siya na silver. Opa! Diba? Tignan nyo naman guys kung paano. And then, itong light gray. Si light gray. Oh my god! Oh no! Ever Balena is getting bit. Getting more bitter. Bitter! Better. Whatever. And then, yung dark gray. Ito guys, dark gray. Palaban din Tesh. Oh, pak. Diba? Sorry. Sorry. So, ayan. Yung dark gray, di ba? Ang gaganda ng kulay niya, guys. Pasensya na, parang may ano yung light natin. So, yan. So, ito yung kulay niya, guys. So, yan. Itong kulay na to is black tie or black tea. I don't know how to pronounce black T-I-E. Tie or tea? I don't know. So, ito po siya. And ang ating next na shade is this one. This one, guys, is na one of my favorite color talaga. Ang gaganda ng mga shades niya, guys. Super love it. Dalawang binili ko nito, guys. Kasi baka mamaya, syempre sa Everblend na mabilis din sila maubos. So, mamaya, maubusan ako. So, dalawa na kinuha ko dahil nga favorite ko siya, guys. So, ilagay mo na sa babay. Okay, so next one, guys. This one is a mixed metals. Mixed metals. Ayan ang shade niya. So, ito talaga, guys. So, it's just running all the way. So, ito, guys. So, ayan yung shades niya, guys. Super pretty ng mga shades nito. Of course, may spoolie siyang kasama. Ayan, di ba? Super ganda ng shades nito. Ito yung one of my favorite shade dito sa Everblend. Bago na Everblend, guys. Kaya bumili ako ng dalawa nito. So, ayun. Ilalagay na natin siya, guys. Itong mixed metals. So, first, itong light orange. Ayan. Ang lambot pa niya. Ayan. Hindi siya masyadong kita. Dahil nga. Pero, Carrie Bells naman. Ayan. Ayan siya. Si light orange. And then, ito, si darker orange, I think. Say siya na, guys. I'm not good sa ano. Oh, wow. Ang gaganda ng kulay niya. I love it. Ito naman, guys, is yung brown na shimmering. Ooh. Tingnan nyo naman kung gaano ka pigmented nila, guys. Super ganda. And then, ito is parang maroon color something. Wow. Wow. Ang ganda. I love it. And then, ito yung shimmering na light brown. So, yan. Ooh. Ayan siya, guys. Light brown. Pasensya na sa ating, ano ha? Nagsishadow kasi siya sa light. So, ayan. Ang light brown. So, ayan yung kulay niya, guys. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And si orange. Give it to me. So, yan. Ito yung shade niya, guys, na 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, asaan yung light? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, kalimutan ba ako? Ay, sorry, guys. Si Maroon. Nakalimutan ko si Maroon, guys. Sorry. Ayan, si Maroon na matte color. Ito. Set siya na, guys. Kakalimutin. Ayan. Pack na pack din si Maroon. Diba? I love it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, ito yung shades. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ito yung shades ni Mixed Metals. Okay. I love this. I love all, guys. Pero, gusto ko yung mga kulay niya dito. So, we will try that on later. So, next, we got this minimalist shade. So, we'll see. This one is more on, ano siya? More on matte. Wala siyang shimmering, guys. Wala siyang shimmering. So, here, ito si Minimalist. Ito yung shades niya, guys. Wala siyang shimmering. More on, ano siya? Ano ba yun? Yung matte color. So, ayan yung tsura niya, guys. Ayan. Bakit kasi siya? Ayun. Ayan. So, ayan yung mga kulay niya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep. So, we will going to try it. Try it on. Ano ba? So, may space pa ba tayo? Okay. Try this one. Ito, medyo light lang to guys. Eh. Parang light or light pink something. So, para lang siyang ano. Oh, may panama rin naman pala. May panama rin naman pala si Light. Diba? Sorry. Bukat eh. Okay, second is light dark brown. Light brown, dark brown, I don't know. So, yan. Two. And si... Ay, naku, hindi ko alam kung ano kulay nito, guys. Pasensya na. So, yan. And fourth, itong dark. So, dito na lang, guys. Oh, ang ganda nito, oh. Dark na dark. And then, dark gray. Dark gray. Ayan si dark gray, di ba? Kita nyo ba, guys? Hopefully, nakikita nyo. Dark gray. Ang ganda. Super gaganda nila. Super gaganda nila, mga moms. So, ito si... Ayan, di ba? More on matte siya. More on matte. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. Diba? You see? Minimalist. So, ayun yung mga shades niya, guys. Super duper pretty. Yeah. So, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's... Ang name niya is Trip 3. Black tie. And then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is C. C mixed metals. And then, next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, C minimalist. Yeah. So, ayun yung mga shades niya na meron ako, guys. Hindi ko ata nakuha lahat. But, say siya na, guys. May batang makulit dyan. May batang makulit. But, anyway, so... So, ayun ang ating eyeshadow, guys. And, yeah, we are going to start me, put this sa ating eyes. So, itong isa, guys, is I will put this for my giveaway. So, ang dami ko ng stock na pag-giveaway, guys. Ibibigay ko na lang sa inyo to dahil may extra ako. Okay? So, dyan nyo sa side. So, we are going to start use this itong eyeshadow na to, guys. So, if you wanna know how I'm doing for my eye looks tonight, and just keep on watching. Start, guys. Ayan nga. Mag-a-ice ano muna tayo, guys. Sa ice muna tayo. So, maglalagay muna ako ng concealer. Para, ayun, natapon na siya, guys. So, yan. Pero hindi natin siya, guys, malalagay, ha? Hindi natin siya pwedeng malagay lahat dahil hindi po siya kasi sa aking eyes. And pasensya na sa aking breakout dyan, guys, ha? Medyo malaki-laki siya. But, I will fix that kasi ang aking ano talaga, guys, is super sensitive pag hindi ako nakakahilamos or nakakalinis is talagang nagbe-breakout ako agad. Ganun ka-sensitive itong face na ito. But anyway, I will fix that soon. So, ayan, naglagay na tayo ng concealer. I'm using this concealer, guys, from Maybelline Age Rewind. Age Rewind type ito. This is a shade medium. Shade medium. So, okay. For the ano, guys. So, ito, guys, sa aking gagamitin na brushes sa ating eyeshadow. From Glad King. Ayan, pasensya na sa ating looks, guys, no? Hindi maganda, pero we will do it that soon. Hindi talaga ako na ano sa sarili ko, guys. Dahil super hindi na ako happy sa aking face, pero I will fix that soon again. So okay, just open these brushes. Okay, so sa ating base, sa base natin is I'm going to use this, ito guys, itong light yellow. So we are going to put all over to my eyelid, all over to my eyelid, tama. Sa ating eyelid, siyempre, pat-pat-pat, and pasensya na guys. So, sa ating itsura, pasensya na po. Ganun dami ko talagang breakout. Soon guys, I will do some video about how do I fix my face. Okay? Or, I mean, kung paano ko, anong ginamat ko sa aking face, or sa aking mga pimples to make my face better. Okay, soon, very soon guys. So yan, and then we are going to put this dark brown sa middle. So we start using this and patatat and here lang and put inside. Here and put inside. So siya na guys, tumitingin ako kasi andi dito yung aking mirror. So yan. And go put it inside. So yan. So yan. That's okay. So next natin is one of my favorite color. Itong shade Mixed Metals. So I think I'm going to put this dark orange. Ano lang na to guys? Bad side or parang bad ano ba yun? Bad, ano ba yun? Yung ano, yung hindi maganda dito sa eyeshadow na to is bawat ano mo is na naglalagasan siya, naglalagasan. So dumudumi siya yung gilid. But that's only, you know, I think that's normal to ano, diba? And lagay natin dyan. And I think where else? I'm going to use another brushes, guys. Ayan. Ito guys, I'm going to use this. So para ma-blend natin siya na maayos. Bago din to guys. Ayan, and then the side. So, ayan na siya guys. So, okay lang naman. So, ang ating next is, alalagay ko tong dark color na ito. Ayan. Halo natin siya dyan hanggang gumanda siya. Thank you. Ganda ng kulay nito. So, yan. Oh, so pretty. So, next one is gagamitin naman natin itong isa. Itong si ito pala guys, sorry. Si Minimalist. So, nagamitin natin siya lahat. Pasensya na guys sa ating mga background sound. So, gagamitin natin itong dark na to. Or, sige, ito na lang. Parang malapit na siya sa black. Ayan. Mas okay pala to guys na ipang blend kasi nabiblend siya maayos. So, yan. Itong dark brown naman guys. Ito, ayan. Diba? I'm trying to put this all. Session na guys sa ating background sound. So, ayan na. And ang next natin is sa gitna. So, I'm going to use this. This one, my favorite one. Itong shimmering na pink, dark pink. So, going to put in the middle. Middle. So, yeah. So, ayan guys. So, we're down to the eyes. So, ayan siya. Ayusin natin yun later. So, we are going to put liquid eyeliner. So, for the liquid eyeliner, I'm going to use this Hyper Sharp Power Block. Ayan. Ito, brand new din to guys. $3.49 lang siya from Maybelline. So, open this. Sensya na guys sa ating background na napakaingay nila. So, paano ba? So, ayan guys. So, ayan guys, so ating liquid eyeliner. So, now I'll be back, guys. Lalagyan ko lang ng ano, ng pilik mata, okay? So, I'm back, guys. I have foundation na and eyelashes, fake lashes, and okay yung eyes ko. And pasensya na, guys, kasi medyo white dito sa camera yung aking face, pero dito okay lang naman siya. And then, pero ayusin natin siya, guys. Pasensya na, mukha akong buto. So, ayusin natin siya ng ano, So, ito pala yun, guys, is ito yung trio, face trio. Meron na siyang highlighter and yun ang tawag nito? Blush on and then bronzer. So, ang price naman nito, guys, is 179 something. Wait, I wait. Tingnan ko lang yung ano. 275 para, sorry, 275 pesos. So, sa trio, why not, diba? Ayan. Lagyan natin si John. And then sa forehead. And dito sa chin. Sa chin. Para umano siya, guys. Parang kumalat. Saan siya na, guys? Ang puti ng ano. Ayusin natin yan mamaya ng powder. Foundation. So, for the nose, I'm going to put that. Maybe I'm gonna use my pen. My finger. Yes. So, ang ating next is... So, yan. Ang ating next, guys, is... itong blush. Blush on naman. So, for the blush on, going to use this brush from Uncluts. Ayan, Uncluts. Pang blush on brush. So, for the blush on, I'm going to use this Undead, guys. Kasi medyo orange siya. Pang mga kaputi lang yan siya. So, I'm still going to use this. Ayan, like. Parang dark pink ba tawag ito? Pasensya na. Ooh, ang ganda niya. Pigmented. Wow. May ano ha? May panama si Everbelena. Pa. Sa pigment niya. Diba? Akalain mo ba yung Everbelena? Are you Everbelena? Hindi mo naman yung aking eyes. Everbelena ba yan? Hindi. Everbelena. Okay. So, ating... sa ating highlighter, guys, I'm going to use this... itong Sunset Trio niya. So, I'm going to use this high. Kasi medyo light ito. So, I'm going to use this. Uncluts pang, ano guys, highlighter brush. Ayan. And here. Ganda rin siya, ha? Diba? Okay, so the last but not the least is some ating lipstick. So for the lipstick, I'm going to use this W7 Mega Matte. Ito. Guys, red. So before that, I'm going to put some lip tweezer. Ayan, lip tweezer. Para lagyan natin ng shape ang ating lips. Lipstick na. Ewan ko ba? Mukha ba akong bakla? O so, dahil makalat siya guys, lagyan natin siya ng concealer para lagyan lang natin siya ng concealer. Baba. It's ating final looks, guys. Tingnan natin to. Hindi pa ako mukhang bakla, guys. Tensya na sa ating looks, guys. Dahil hindi maganda ang ating hopefully, hindi ako mukhang bakla. So, hindi maganda yung ating face sa ngayon kasi ulitin ko nga, nag-breakout na naman ako, guys. Spray lang tayo guys. Kasi ko lang pa-spray. And yeah guys. So, if you want this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't yet and click the notification button para sa lahat ng video na aking ipopost or i-send soon is ma-notificate kayo guys and hopefully you like this video and yeah, I will see you on my next one guys. Bye guys!